home remedies to get rid of itchy scalp and dandruff. Dandruff and itchy scalp can be very embarrassing and annoying problem. Especially if you're doing something special like attending a meeting, function or other special events. Dandruff and itchy scalp is a common beauty issue of nowadays. Men, women and even children have been facing this trouble with their hairs. Stress, poor hygiene, unhealthy diet, pollution, fungal infection or chemical usage, these are the major factors responsible for dandruff and itchy scalp. There are plenty of hair products on the market, like shampoo, lotions, and oils which claims to remove dandruff and itchy scalp. But how much they work? These all products include chemicals and harmful components. So you must not use them much on your delicate hairs. Here we are introducing some effective home remedies to get rid of itchy scalp and dandruff. Oil massage. Oil massage is the ancient remedy which goes well for the itchy and dry scalp. You can choose coconut oil, olive oil or lavender oil for massaging. You can also add some drops of tea tree oil in coconut oil, lukewarm some coconut oil and massage into your roots well for 15 to 20 minutes. If you are in a hurry then leave it for an hour then wash your hairs, otherwise leave it for overnight, and next day wash your hairs with normal water. Repeat this process 2 times in a week. Lemon juice. Lime juice has an antibacterial property which is effective for reducing dandruff. You can add some lemon juice into coconut oil and simply apply this on the scalp, or directly apply lemon juice on your scalp. Leave it for half an hour and wash your hairs with water. Yogurt. Yogurt is also a good home remedy through you can get rid of itchy scalp and dandruff. Take some curd or yogurt, doesn't matter fresh or stale. You can either apply this to your scalp and hairs or add some lime juice and coconut oil for more nourishment. Massage gently in your scalp and leave it for an hour. After that, wash your hairs with lukewarm water. This remedy make your hairs healthy and thick and reduce dandruff and itchiness. Repeat this 2 times in a week. Baking soda. Baking soda or sodium bicarbonate has antibacterial property. It exfoliates your scalp and kills bacteria. Add 1 teaspoon of baking soda in 1 cup of water and apply it on the scalp, and massage for 10 to 15 minutes, then wash your hairs. Do this process 2 or 3 times in a day. Aloe vera. Aloe vera is a great moisturizer and fine ability to kill bacteria, as well as it soothes your scalp and makes it itch-free. Take some fresh aloe vera, and extract the transparent gel with the help of the spoon. You can also mix some drops of lemon juice or tea tree oil. Apply this mixture on your scalp and hairs and massage for 15 minutes and leave it for an hour, and then wash your hairs. Visit fungal.com to know more about home remedies to get rid of itchy scalp and dandruff.